Calculus, sometimes called tartar, that is under the gums may cause bone recession. The bone recedes and moves away from the calculus because of the associated inflammation. The calculus grows on this newly exposed area and the bone recedes further. This vicious cycle can continue to severe levels. If there is no associated recession, it is often unnoticed by the patient.